Howdy, howdy. Down Lune River again, just digging up some agates. I've just come across something pretty awesome, so I thought I'd start filming with it. Check this out. Just digging in this spot here, just clearing it out. I've already pulled out like some nice size little chunks. So you can see that. Nice size. Some trippy colouring in it. So yeah, working on that. Just sort of got down to this other spot where like here. Got some nice size little bits of agate coming out. Nice size bits there. However, what I've just found is, look at this. Look at that bad boy. And it continues up here. Look at this. Just here we've got more big chunky pieces. Beautiful colouring. Gotta love agates for the awesome colouring through all of that. But then a bigger piece here as well. Yeah, what's this one? Oh, there we go. Oh, check that bad boy out. Look at that. That's really trippy. Yeah, big one. Dogs are going mental. But I might get my mate who's here with me to come and maybe hold the camera just in case this one here turns out to be something really speaky. Because I've got a feeling it will be, because there's a few other big bits that are coming out of here too. Alrighty. Oh yeah, down there, look at that. More. Alright, so I'll go get my mate to come and hold the camera for me. Here we go. Alright, so this is what I've got to dig out. I've got Dan bloody holding the camera for me now, so that's made it a lot easier. But as you can see, it's reasonable size, so I'm hoping it's going to be awesome for the camera. Oh, look at that, and there's another big chunk next to it, and there should be more chunks next to it here. But what we'll do is we'll get a start on it. Oh, look at this. So we're getting all these other colourful pieces, but they're not what we're after. Throw them up in there. Ah, hang on, I think it's only a wafer. Bugger, I thought it was a huge rock. Let's have a look at it. It's got some nice character. Yeah. Hang on, I'll see if there's anything else decent in here anyway, while we're at it. There's some decent sized chunky gravel. Oh, there we go, look. Oh, there's a nice piece. Beautiful. Tap on the screen where the rock is and it'll focus on it. There we go. There we go. That'll do that. You don't need to do that, dude. Yeah. Just leave it like that. Yep. There we go. Nice. That's a nice bit. Sweet. Let's see what else we can just quickly get out of here while you're here. I can hear there's heaps of chunky gravel, like, There we go, big one. So I'll come at it this way. I don't want to use the pics, I don't want to damage anything if there's something real big in here. So I think there is. Well, the gravel's a good size, which is always good. Because you know among the big gravel, there's going to be big chunks. There's something big there. We can't lift that out. What's that? Where's it? Oh, look in the background there. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Alright, so it's chunky gravel, but unfortunately there's no big huge bits in it. Give me a minute. Oh yeah, no, that's actually decent. We'll get this bit out and we'll see how we go. Oh, bloody hell. Almost there. Most people would notice that 90% of my digging is done with a screwdriver. You can dig like a 6-foot hole with a screwdriver. It's not the most ideal way, I'm sure, but it's the safest way.
It works.
To not damage any material. Alright, here we go. So, there's a nice bit there too, look at that. Something nice and chunky. There we go, nice banded bit, another one. It's nice.
Yes, beautiful.
A mudstone, I'll put that in there just in case it's got any fossils on it. Now, just some beautiful colours coming out of here too. Alright, big piece, the big piece. Oh yeah, it's decent. It's not moving very easily. Oh, there we go, that's a long piece. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's a big chunk. A sort of apricot colour to it.
Yes, gorgeous.
What else we got here? Anything? Oh, another big one next to it. We'll get this one out and I'll let you go back to your dig site. Oh, there we go. That's a better one.
Oh, look at that one.
That's more of a crowd pleaser.
Hello. Hello.
That's the one we wanted.
Hello. That's beautiful.
Yeah, so there we go. Well, you can focus in on that. You've got the camera. So, look at that bad boy. That's a nice size agate. And you can tell it's going to have beautiful banding through it with grey on one side and God knows what other colours on the other side. Awesome. Well, this little pocket I've got here, though, kicking ass.
For sure. As I said, I reckon I'm going to probably fill that bucket just from this spot here. So, yeah, which is quite funny because it's without showing. It's literally, what do you reckon, 4 feet off a walking track?
Yeah.
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 Yeah, yeah, yeah. The only reason people wouldn't have dug here is I reckon it's because of all the tussock grass and all the sloppy shit that was in here. It was filled with leeches, but now it's not. So
leeches are
now it's filled with agates.
Leeches are friends.
They are. They're nice.
They're nice.
They're good deterrents for lazy diggers. But yeah, but as you can see, it's worth doing. Anyway, cool. Let's
see how this one turns out. It's into a nice size one just here. I don't know what that is. Let's go and I'll switch hands with the camera. See, it's got another nice decent one underneath it too. Okay, that's a bit there. That's this one we want. Some nice coloured chunks. There we go. See if we can get this out. Another nice bit over here, mate. We've got another nice bit about to come out. Yeah, it's definitely nice. So hopefully it's a big chunk. Oh yeah. That definitely feels big. Interesting colour, look at that. That's a little interesting, trippy colours coming out of here. Right. Let's have a look. There we go. Easy colours. Look at that. Camera would ever focus. There we go. Nice. Big chunk that's going to cut well. I'll try to insert a little photo or something of the cut rock if I can. There we go. Very cool. Alright, so got another one here ready to come out. Let's see if this one's any good. Oh, this is definitely a lot bigger. Look at that. All the chunks are in it, a huge turdy. Oh, geez, that's another big chunk there. Okay, we've got some huge pieces in here by the looks of it. Okay, there's that one. Oh, there we go. Moving on. There we go, look at that. Can't quite get that clean enough to show you, but that is wicked. Nice size too. Let's see what the other one's like next to it. There's some other big chunks that were coming out of here. Oh, it's a nice colour. Look at that one. But right next to it, right here. There you go. Oh, look at that one. Very cool. Well, let's see. Really big agates coming up here. Which is awesome. That's it, they have to dig and hold the camera. So I'll start filming again when I find another good one.
Right, so
look at the size of this bad boy. Oh, she's big.
Yeah. Hello, Papa.
Indeed, come on. Oh, what's that? Oh, another big piece. Look at that.
Lovely chudley.
There we go, look at the colour there. Look at that. That,
yes.
Beautiful. Those cut really nice too. Really, really chunky gravel in this spot. Like, the top gravel's like what people would usually take as their choice, but not me. I want this one. Alright, hopefully I might have loosened this now. Oh man! A chunky material around it too.
Yeah.
So here we go. Look at the size of that bad boy!
Hello.
That is a big, big wafer. I'm gonna get that clean. Look at that, that whole rock is one big wafered agate. Wicked, I wonder if there's any more nearby. It always happens, we're just about to pack up and get pissing off. And of course, the rock gods I don't think are ready to have us leave just yet.
No.
But luckily we looked at the clock and we thought it was like 4.
I was thinking 6.
I was thinking 4.
Was you?
Yeah, I was thinking 4. But apparently it's 2. But anyway, that's what we're looking for, back in eighth. Anyway, hopefully we'll find some more, and we probably will leave it for.
Yeah.
I just can't get enough. Honey got a sexy on steaming. She give my hotness a new meaning. Perfection, mommy, you gleaming. Inception, you got above a dreaming, dreaming. Damn, baby, I'm fiending. I'm trying to holler at you, I'm screaming. Let me love you down this evening.
Love you, love you, yeah, you know you are my demon.
Girl, we could form a team and I could be the king, you could be the queen. And my mind's dirty and it don't need cleaning.
I love you long time, so you know the meaning.
Oh, baby, I can't come down, so please come help me out. You got me feeling high and I can't step off the cloud. And I just can't get enough.
Boy, I think about it.